Madame Shirley, don't you know that these days you can't come on stage and to say the mayor helps me? It's very risky today. And second, I have to tell you, why you have to do something that every day all of the people in Israel and the residents of the city of Tel Aviv will know the quality of air. And now, who will take the blame? Anyway, good evening, everybody. Dame Shirley Porter and her family, member of Knesset, Yitzhak Herzog, my friend, chairman of the Labor Party, members of the board of governors of Tel Aviv University, Professor Joseph Klafter, president of Tel Aviv University, dear friends. The city of Tel Aviv Yafo and its residents face many challenges. Fortunately, we also have many friends that help us in dealing with these challenges. Some help us preserve our past. Others assist us in issues of the present. And there are those who join us in shaping the future. It is rare that one friend will be our partner in all three dimensions. The Porter family is one of those exceptions. Yes. Thank you. The Porter Foundation has touched many aspects of this city life. In Jaffa, the foundation built a wonderful facility for the elderly, those who help us build this city previous decades and now need the city assistance. The foundation engaged in many green projects that deal with the city's present environmental challenges, including a wonderful rowing center on the Aircon Park. And today, we are opening this magnificent building, which will help us shaping solutions for tomorrow in dealing with our relationship in the environment. So what's left is, on behalf of the residents of Tel Aviv Yafo, I wish to thank my dear friend, Dame Shirley Porter, and the entire family for their ongoing contribution to this city. And we hope to commemorate the memory of Leslie and intend to promote the naming of the circle that led to this building after him. So thank you, Professor. Hey, don't applause, it's just an intention. Thank you, Professor Klafter, for the ongoing partnership with Tel Aviv University. Thank you very much. Ba'atzlacha lekulam.